Perhaps he's got a century. Hold him, middle stump, hit right across it. Out goes the middle peg. West Indies now 2-4-9. And Richards going back.
We talked about before the deep in swing, and Viv Richards trying to hit it through the mid-wicket, mid-on area, hitting with the swing, but leaving the gate open between bat and pad and the ball going through and the middle stump going flying out of the ground. And that's out. And now the West Indies are 2-9.